by 2000, no state had a prevalence of obesity of less than 10%. And in a lot of places, we don't even have this information. So where disease occurs is important. I apologize, this isn't a very clear figure, but this is a figure of malaria occurrence sort of worldwide. You can see that in the United States, we don't have malaria transmission, but in parts of Central and South America. Thank you.